What's going on, Sasha? This is the second time I'm recording this episode, because I don't know. Well, since it's only like the first episode, it's going to be easy for me to re-record them. Just when it comes to later episodes, I kind of use a clip for someone else, which is really annoying. Okay, so welcome to First Light. I got this game. I've only played this game once, so. Okay, technically, I played it a second time now. But I got it as soon as it came out easy. No. Okay. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I'm just gonna say what's going on SAS tablets just in case it didn't save that part. So 7 years ago, a small group of humans called conduits emerged with the ability to manipulate and even weaponize a unique form of matter. After a string of deadly incidents, the Department of United Protection was created to hunt down and lock up converts in a specially designed detention facility called Kurum K Station. So this all happens before Cole is a conduit. Before he even meets Hank. Before he even spray paints the billboard. I've only played this game once. It's the second time I'm recording this today because it didn't save.
It's unimaginable. But I can't help you unless you open up. Miss Walker. Miss Walker.
Walker. Fetch!
Please. Tell me what happened.
Okay. My parents called me in when they found out I had powers. I was dumbstruck. But my brother Brent, he always took care of me. He just grabbed my hand and we ran. Spent a few years living on the streets, staying out of sight, keeping on the move. We did some shitty things to make money. But that job we pulled before leaving Seattle, worse than the rest of it combined.
Come on, sis. It's just one more job.
It's all loaded up. Let's just go.
No, this one's the payday.
Mm-hmm. How much?
Enough to rent a decent place.
Yeah?
Yeah. Enough for a short-tailed Burmese cat. Huh?
Slow.
It's enough for a fresh start. We could use one. Shit, get out, get out!
What?
It's the cops. You hide, hide! I'll distract them.
No, wait! You do this job, we leave tonight. No one will be able to find us?
Yeah, as soon as... No. No! Do not use your powers!
I'm not gonna kill anyone. Just... carry my weight.
Fetch!
Hey! You! Come over here. Look at me. Eyes up. Right here.
Well, they're kind of flashing on my face. It costs you shit.
Is this really necessary?
On the process. Alright, kid. Over here. You seen a kid with a mohawk on this dock? If I search that boat of yours, am I gonna find him?
Wait! You wanna see a trick?
Running around the speed of sound. I like Tetris running more. It's a lot heavier.
Brent always pushed me to keep my power secret.
Said it was before.
If anyone knew a conduit was in town, there'd be a manhunt. And it happened before. But that night, I wasn't worried. I'd use my powers to get the job done, then the two of us would take off. We'd be miles away before the DUP showed up.
I'm just holding circle for a whole cutscene.
Love their job.
Yeah, I like Fetch. It's way more. She goes through objects as well, kind of like smoke. The run's just better.
Conduit, you are under arrest by Order 3 of the Vancouver Pass.
Just hyper, yeah. shouldn't be even seeing that.
That chopper's ditched.
Okay.
Brent, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But as soon as you started to glow, the whole city went crazy. This is too dangerous. We need to leave now. The DUP's coming.
I thought you wanted a fresh start. And you know I want that cat. Just tell me what the job is so I can do it.
Fine. Just be fast. It's the penthouse at 3rd and Stone. Break in, grab the red duffel bag.
Okay.
Oops. What's going on, Sass Templars? Oh my god, please don't tell me that I just did not save. Because I hate that so much. I keep on... let me just save. Okay, so, it did save. I accidentally pressed the save button. Okay, I just wanted to stay on this.
Boatload of cash.
I like the sound of that. Look at our dodge, bro. You're always one step ahead of me.
Just be fast. The thought of you in a DUP prison, I couldn't live with myself.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, but I like Fetch's running better than Cole's. It feels a lot heavier as well. It feels a lot faster. Because, you know, you could go through objects and stuff. And you don't. She, like, doesn't stop like Cole does. Like, if you run into an object or something like that. Oh, come on, controller. Stop unplugging the charger. Try to open it.
Knock, knock. What?
No witnesses. Kill her.
I just want the red duffel bag. That's it. Where's that duffel?
Another reason why I done an evil walkthrough on this is because people treat you like evil. Just to give you a perspective on it, like. Even though it's not a choice system.
Charge up. Gonna need it. Okay.
Fetch, you okay? Were you in that? What happened?
The place was full of Russians dancing around a bomb.
Shit. The occurrence. They found him.
Found who?
My boss. If they knew about the penthouse, then they'll know about our boat. We gotta go now.
Fine. Warm up the engine. I'll be right there.
I'm sorry about all this. I really wanted to get you that Burmese cat.
I know. Next time.
I'm blue, da-be-dee-da-be-da. But my hair's actually blue right now. Like once. But I did again not long ago. Didn't turn out right, because I tried to bleach. Because my girl will try to bleach for blonde, then do a blue, but... Yeah, didn't work. Didn't have it.
Are just outside. They got guns.
What? I'll be right there.
No.
Looks
you
fine.
Have one of your panic attacks near these guys, they'll freaking take you.
I'm keeping it together just fine. I got you. Now hang up and hide, dummy.
I'm blue, dabby dee dabby da.
Right?
No. Brent.
Brent! Brent! Come on, dummy. Where are you? You. Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. It was the only thing that calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. First night in Seattle, we found this overpass and got out of the rain. Ended up reading comics by flashlight until we fell asleep. Later, this guy snuck in and tried to steal what little we had. And I was about to make him pay for it. But that night, we established the rules. Rule number one, no powers, no matter what. We might lose some gear, but Brent didn't want us to lose us. I shouldn't have used my powers. It was my fault he was gone. It was my... I lost it! Those breaks from reality changed me. I'd wake up with new powers. It was like my body decided to fight, but my mind just gave up.
You've been very forthcoming, Miss Walker. How about a break? You can show me the skill you acquired from your mental snap. I thought you wanted to get control of your powers. That's what we're here for.
I don't know. Last time I used...
We'll start with something simple. I'll be watching your progress from up there. Please don't try anything stupid.
All I do is stupid.
No, Miss Walker. You're a survivor.
Okay. So you see,
everyone has a weakness. You just have to look for it.
Just wait. Okay. So then we've got this ability. Start already, damn it. Yeah, so you know, like recovery, you have to shoot the head, the legs, legs good guy, head bad guy. Except this is slow-mo. Which is from the good guy walkthrough.
In
good guy mode, you gotta upgrade slow-mo shoot.
It's a thing. Start. But the world won't wait for you. Sometimes you need to act fast. Follow your instincts.
Boom. Shaka. Shaka. Shaka.
Not bad. Not great. But you just started. Perhaps you'd like more relatable targets. Impressive, aren't they? These hard light holograms look and feel real. Now, please kill them.
I don't just mindlessly shoot things, okay?
Oh, the conduit up here making those holograms, Eugene, he won't mind.
What's the point?
The point is survival. Not just for you, but for those who can't defend themselves. Go on, protect him. Nice to see you still have some fight in you. Let's hope your other senses are still as sharp. The clock's ticking. Find and save the hostage. Well done. Now. Hidden a second hostage somewhere nearby, but this time you'll have to move quickly to save him or he'll die. Horribly.
Obviously my jump is weak. That's an upgrade though, actually. Yay, upgrade. Alright.
Wasn't the fastest.
Now we can do it, yes, I know I completed a challenge. Uh-huh. You do challenges to get upgraded. Mm-hmm. It's not your only way you can get upgrades, or just like a one in the story mode and as well.
Push yourself. How high can you jump? You've proven basic mastery. But are you tenacious, Miss Walker? When presented with a challenge, do you fight your way through, or hide in a corner? On guard, Miss Walker. We've got another victim coming. They just keep coming, don't they?
Guardian challenge.
Ready to play the savior? Again. Okay, you're good.
If I had to choose between video or neon, I'd definitely choose video.
You wouldn't like to see
I definitely would have that power. Neon, I wouldn't mind having either. Just smoke. I wouldn't. Well, smoke wouldn't seem that useful to me, as it's not very good because it's compatible. Video will be better.
This new hostage.
By NEA County and stuff.
Now get out of here. Comes another helpless soul.
Safe.
Things are about to get worse. Enjoy.
I'm blue, da-dee-dee-da-dee-da. Okay, one more.
That was an acceptable performance on the hostage exercise. We keep score, you know. Other conduit achievements are posted to irritate and inspire you. I'm always open to more training. Perhaps you'd like to surpass them.
Left panel, yeah, it does all that shit. Okay.
That'll do for now. Take a seat. I'd like you to resume your explanation of what happened in Seattle.
After a night of tearing up the city looking for my brother, I ended up back at what was left of our boat. That's where I met him. He was looking for Brent, too.
Excuse me, sweetheart. I'm sorry, have you seen a fella rocking a mohawk around here somewhere?
Wait, you know Brent? Are you with those Russians?
What, the occurrence? Hell no. Are you saying they're the ones that did this? Damn it, they keep kidnapping my employees.
Wait! Do you know where they have him? Can you take me?
Oh, slow down there, sugar. Now, I'm sure you do not want to get that pretty face caught up in all this trouble. You know, I don't know what you had worked out with Brent, but,
He's my brother. Help me.
Brother? Are you Fetch? I'm Shane. Shane? You know, Brent never told me that his sister was such a pretty little thing.
Please! Just tell me where to look.
East side, mainly.
Thank you. And if you think of anything else, then call me on Brent's phone, all right?
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, sweetheart. Just make sure you take care of that, all right?
Mm-hmm. Creep.
Gotta get the city ready for the real me. Need some neon. Lots of neon.
Go to the top of the neon sign. Go to the top of the neon sign.
Hey there, Fetch. Now, I put out my feelers, but these occurrences are on hair trigger. We'll have to move fast on the lead.
Okay. I'm already headed for some neon gas.
Whoa, firecracker. Now, I love huffing gas as much as the next guy, but is that really...
It's a trick I picked up back in Jersey. The gas helps me run insanely fast.
Is that right? I'm gonna have to take your word on that conduit. What other secrets you got?
Sorry, Shane. Gotta go. Come on, cough it up!
Solomon make.
Lazy neon gas? Go make yourself useful.
Gonna use red things now, which are upgrade points. Or sucker punch points, as you would call them. They're called sucker punch points. So like shards you cut these in.
They
do challenges and as well in the
I need all the firepower I can get. They taste good. A big one. And it moves.
Fetch, sweetheart. Did you have something to do with that light show by the needle?
I told you. I gotta go. Something really distracting just came into my field of view. You want to stand? Bye. Zipping through those clouds, I'll haul ass.
Mm-hmm.
You luscious neon fatty. I'm meeting you whole. Woo!
Hey. So this is like worth 2 points.
Come here, fatty!
Here we go.
Things pretty fast.
I collected them one go last time. I wish we could be
cool. Through those clouds and I'm moving. Lickety pronto.
Hmm. Oh, come on, I almost had it.
We're gonna catch it without using those clouds.
We just go in a big circle, don't we? I think that's what we do, basically. I have to remember, objects don't really bother me anymore. That's fair. We can just run through them.
Hell yes! They taste bit.
Okay, just go neon, rapid fire. Okay, melee finisher. That's good. I got 2 points. Yeah, you got these red things, which are the upgrades. You got neon graffiti, which gives you upgrade points and lumen reaches. Especially do everything in this thing for extra upgrades and stuff.
Okay, so the occurrence are coming to me. Where's Brent? Oh, none of you speak English? Okay, Sats, here it comes.
Yes, I know, simple move.
Das Vidania, you dicks.
Yeah, I can skip that. No. I'm pressing X, okay. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna Neon Graffiti.
Switch and pop up. My feelers just pawed something juicy. Now, the Occurrens are about to receive a stockpile of guns. You help me steal them, and I'll have 50 armed men out kicking indoors looking for Brent within the hour.
Great, thank you. And enough with the feelers. I get it, you're a creep. Let's move past it.
Now, I will have you know that some women find me irresistible.
Sure, if you're paying them.
Look, just meet me in the alley behind that sandwich shop when you're ready to steal the guns, alright? Au revoir.
Au revoir. Okay, where's some neon graffiti things over here? Let's do this one. I'll show you what to do. You get like 2 upgrade points from these then. Basically, if you want to get like most upgrades, do everything on the map. These pink things are just neon drain things, obviously. No, they help level up. Not level. Power. Well, I was shaking my controller then because I'm too used to shaking it when you do sweeping. So yeah, you can do these. Yeah, this is pretty much the same thing. You gotta move the controller around like this for the sweeping as well. Then she does the rest, but yeah.
Try as you might, you're not gonna keep me down.
And she's got a bunch of no's, so I'm just gonna... Well, I'm gonna leave that episode there, and I'm gonna collect you. Basically collect everything on the map to get more upgrades then. So I'm gonna do that, probably fully upgrade fetch, but I'll see you guys in the next episode, and peace.